Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of School of Dragons Returns. As you can probably hear in my voice, I'm ill. I'm sorry. So this episode's gonna be quite short, because I'm ill. And, yeah, lack of content, again, I'm ill. But yeah, apart from that, life's good. So, I did a poll, in my Discord server, and I said, well, what dragon do you want to see me do next? We just did Sam Wraiths, so we will make Sandy an adult. And the agreement was a Monstrous Nightmare. So, I'm doing the Monstrous Nightmares. We've got two to do. One stays a baby so I can hatch them both this episode. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the video, despite me sounding like I'm dying because I'm ill. But yeah, so let's go and do that now. We'll go and make Sandy an adult. So, the names on my Monstrous Nightmares on my old account are a little bit wacky and weird and wonderful, but that's okay. Yeah, I was strange. I was strange back then. So yeah, here we go. So as you can see, I've been hatching those two. Right, yes, my dragon's ready to grow. Now Sandy is an adult, so there we go. And so now, we need to hatch the Monstrous Nightmares. So, if I tab into my dragons list, this first one will be Lizzie Wizzy. Amazing name, I know. And I will have to level her up to an adult. The other ones, however, they don't need to be leveled up. There you go, that looks like how she used to. Lizzie Wizzy, there we go. Such interesting names for a dragon. So we go, we got a Monstrous Nightmare. Let's put them in the Hidden World stable. I'm gonna have to buy a new stable soon. And then the next dragon that I need to hatch is, well, obviously still a Monstrous Nightmare, but that is Victoria Kitten, because I was a Cats the Musical fan when I named her. So I guess I just named her after Victoria. So anyway, there we go. All white with a pink chest, like a pinkish chest, not very pink. There we go. Victoria Kitten. Oh, there we go. Okay. And so we'll put them in the Hidden World stable. And then we will go and check out my fully grown Sand Wraith. Sandy. But yeah, this video will be shorter than normal as I am ill. It's unfortunate, but you know, I was trying to wait to do a video until I was better, but it's just not happening. So I guess I'm just going to have to wait. Okay, so where is... There we go, Sandy. So this is Sandy. Sandy's now an adult. I like Sand Wraiths, they're cool. So, much damage. 11 damage, not that bad, not that bad. Let me just move my microphone because of the button mashing. I say we go and do a bit of flight club because that shouldn't take too long. And then we move on with life. Because I don't feel too good. But yeah. So we'll do... flight club. We'll see how that goes. Broadwing dragon, Sandy. Let's do first flight and then we'll do Thread the Needles. Because why not? There we go. Nowhere near being ranked. I'm not quite sure how people got such high scores, but there we go. And then we'll do thread the needles, and then I will end the video because my throat is dead. I'm not quite sure why I'm ill. I don't think it's COVID, but it might be, so. I know that everyone thinks that COVID's like a done deal, but it's still going around, and I know quite a few people who have had it quite recently. So, that explains why I'm feeling like deaf. But yeah, I'll be fine, and then the videos will be back as normal once I am over whatever the heck this is. So yeah, there we go. 28 seconds, that's not that bad. So right, here we go. Thank you for watching this video. I apologise for, you know, it not being the best. I'm a bit ill. Sorry for lack of content as well. That's me being ill and just very busy. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.